ways, 150 yards.
Grizzly bears. Look at the grizzly bears coming up the valley. He's coming. Can you see him, Kels?
Seen anything like that in my life.
I've never seen a grizzly bear in my life. I'm getting ready to shoot a goat. All of a sudden, two grizzly bears 100 yards away.
Coming running right for us.
Oh, that.
I've spent a lot of years doing this job. Hunting's my passion. I live for stuff like this. Stuff, I'll never see that again. I'm sure of it. And we just fell on video. I mean, that's awesome.
That's one of the most awesome moments I've ever had in the wild, Brian.
That is honestly one of the most self-rewarding things I have ever done in my whole entire life.
What an overwhelming feeling this is to be sitting on the top of a mountain with such a beautiful animal. And we've had some pretty crazy situations happen with the grizzly bears last night. And
as they all typically are, work from start to finish. Mm-hmm. That's why they're such a rewarding animal.
And, sure is.
You know, are often the most prized trophy in anybody's
trophy
room.
I can definitely see why. Thank you so much, Brian. It's just been a blast.
My pleasure. Really has been.